it as a cheerful draw. Pressure dancers gravitate to the East and the West Coast, obviously, because, you know, there's the pull of Broadway and all that comes from the East Coast, and then here it's the movies and the videos and all those. So you know that you're going to get great people. There's always normally a moment where we go, have we got enough people? I mean, are we all right? And we're like, oh no, we've still got LA to come, we'll be fine.
So describe a typical audition. Like, how long have these people been out here? How long will it go to tonight?
Some of them have been here for a very, very long time. And others get their family members to wait for them in line as well. I spoke to one girl, and her aunt had been there since 4:30 in the morning. I mean, if that's not love, I don't know what it is. I think the thing with our auditions are you come to the auditions, and even if you don't make it through to Vegas or you don't make it through to the top 20, you definitely learn from the audition. The judges are always great at constructive criticism. It's very rare for anyone to feel bad. You know, even if we turn around and go, you're a god-awful dancer, don't ever do that professionally, but do what the hell you like anywhere else. You know, it's like, you shouldn't be a professional dancer, Sunshine. Let's think about something else. But if you enjoy doing it, keep it up, you know.
Okay, and our readers are pretty young, around 13. So for aspiring dancers, what advice would you have them for getting the guts to come to an audition?
Ooh, gosh, it's one of those things that you can learn so much just from coming to an audition and just from going through the process.
Can I just get a picture?
Yeah, sure. You're going to do it with me?